into the start of a new NBA season on 2K Sports. And tonight, we've got the Seattle SuperSonics playing against the Los Angeles Lakers. Kevin Harlan here, and I'm joined by Greg Anthony, Clark Kellogg, and David Aldridge, who's reporting from the sidelines. Off goes to the Lakers. Fisher with the ball. Fox passes to Bryant. Off target with his three. Lewis dishes to Payton. Back to Lewis. Shot clock at five. Bryant with the rebound.
Yeah, he just flat out tricked that one, missed it, and has no one to blame but himself.
Kicks it to Fisher. Kobe against Payton. Shaq with a screen on Payton. That one falls.
Well, that's just a demonstration of terrific ball skills from Kobe. Avoided the defender and gets it to fall inside.
Lewis outside. Lewis sets the pick for Evans. Floats one. The rebound by the Lakers. And this is the first they're seeing of Seattle, hoping to tip off the season right.
And they usually came out on top when these two teams faced off last year. No surprise, they're the better team.
Yeah, and very tough to beat when they're playing up to their capabilities. That's why they're one of the top teams in the league.
Now here's Payton, following the miss by Kobe Bryant. Here's Barry. He hits the back iron and sinks the shot.
Well, I tell you what, this coach loves having Gary Payton run the offense. He's a pass-first point guard for sure.
And Fisher kicks to Bryant. And that's right, NBA fans. It's a brand new season. Day one is upon us, and we've got some great games for you.
Kevin, one of my favorite days of the year. These fans have waited all summer to see their teams back in action, and you can feel the joy throughout the league.
A lot of strength behind Lewis's drive there. He was not going to let the defense stop it.
That was the 2K drive, as that move deserved another look.
And you gotta love the aggression that he had taking it to the rim there. Sets the tone in a close game like this one.
Now, here's Bryant. He's got five. And the foul called on Rashard Lewis. That is his first foul of the game.
First team foul.
First quarter of ball, almost 2.5 minutes in. Morey against Evans. O'Neal passes to Kobe. Again, the miss by Bryant.
The defense there got away with a major lapse.
Here's Barron. Who is outside? Shot clock at six. And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line.
Personal foul. Bumping, battling down low. Gary Payton is more than comfortable in those situations.
First trip to the free throw line for him in this one.
And a year ago, he was an 80% shooter at the line, so that's more than acceptable.
No good on the second, so he hits one of two.
And you can see that even though he ties the game up, disappointed he couldn't give him the lead.
Fisher, the pass to O'Neal. Here's Barrett. Bryant defending, And plenty of contact on the shot. So, two free throws coming up. And the Lakers get called for the foul.
And Barry offers a ton of versatility. I mean, Brent is a tall guard with really good handles and a deadly three-point shooter. Shoot two.
No good on the free throw. So we can't get either to fall.
And not what we're accustomed to seeing from him at all from the free throw line.
Bryant, the tip in on the offensive rebound. Bryant's got 7 points.
Oh, how about the follow-up by Bryant, outworking the defense to get that second chance opportunity.
Barry, the pass to Lewis. Now, here's Payton. Hits it from three-point range.
And good to get him going early. That shot should give him some confidence.
Perhaps he's set for a big night. I mean, he can be a difference maker for him when he's on his game.
Here's Fisher, still getting warmed up offensively. No scoring yet from him. And good that time.
Well, the defense tries to slow Shaq down inside, but emphasis on tries because O'Neal, just too strong.
On the wing, Payton. He's covered by Fisher. Fisher against Payton. And the pass to Lewis. Over Fox. That misses off the backboard. The Lakers in the lead. O'Neal dishes to Fisher. Now here's Kobe. 7 points in the game. Again, Los Angeles.
He does not lack for confidence, and he shouldn't. I mean, this guy is a dangerous scorer.
On the wing, Payton. He's covered by Fisher. Fisher against Payton. To the paint. Here's Lewis. That's good. And it's Payton with the assist. Lewis has got his second basket of the game.
And look at the effort level Lewis is delivering, outplaying his opponent.
Shaq with the screen. Bryant, that's for two. Seattle grabs the miss.
Very dangerous to leave a guy like that open. Lucky break there for the D.
Lewis against Fox. Lewis, left side. Evans trying to get open. Lewis gets the bucket. Lewis has got his third basket of the night right there.
And credit to Lewis, sticking with that one despite the contact.
O'Neal a screen on Payton. Fisher, the pass to O'Neal. Yep, that one goes in there.
Just focusing on the task at hand, that's all you can do.
Yeah, these teams trading punches right now. I mean, it's table tennis. Back and forth we go.
Now, here's Lewis. 6 points for him. He feeds it to Radmanovich. He doesn't hit that one. Shaq with some nice D. Pass to Fox. Now Bryant. 9 points in the game so far. And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here.
Well, that's just a heads-up play. Kobe doing a really good job drawing the foul and still getting the shot off.
Los Angeles shooting their first free throws of the game on this trip to the line. And he makes the first.
Credit where it's due to the Mamba mentality. But Bryant also has incredible gifts. He's the result of hard work and talent.
one is no good. The Sonics trailing. Spins. Stolen by George. Passes it to O'Neal. Lakers passing it around. And the officials calling for a 3-second violation. And the Lakers making a change here. Rush is checked in.
Rush.
The Supersonics have gone 5 of 9 from the field here in the first. Pass to Mason. The pass to Anderson. Makes it off the glass. Anderson's got it all tied up now for Seattle.
And their post play has been really solid right off the bat.
Pass to Rush. He kicks it to Parker. Here's Manson. Passes it to O'Neal. Knocks it loose in the corner. George with it. Pass to Bargo. Just 5 on the clock. Buries the long-range jumper.
Boy, good work from the big man. Shaq knows exactly when to find the open man.
And here's Anderson. The pass to Mason. Three-pointer. O'Neal with the rebound. Shaq's got 5 rebounds tonight. 1:11 left in the first quarter. Pass to George. Here's Madsen. Here's Shaq. Score it. His third straight basket in 3 tries.
Way too strong down low. O'Neal, a dominant force near the basket.
Anderson with the ball. And it's sent back by O'Neal. And so it looks like the Supersonics will retain possession here. There's 48 seconds left in the first quarter of the game. Shot, high post. Here's Mason.
If you want to be considered the best center in the game, show me on the defensive end. Shaq has the tools to truly be dominant on that side.
Here's Rush. Here's O'Neal. That one goes in for him too, making it look easy. He's now 4 for 4.
That kind of energy and hustle on the glass usually produces good results.
Mason against George. Mason looking around. 6 to shoot. And it's Shaquille O'Neal with the foul. That is his first foul of the game.
Yeah, that's a tough call right there, and really a tough break for the D.
No problem for me with that call. I mean, he was still sliding right there.
Here's Forte. And so it's the Los Angeles Lakers heading to the bench with a 7-point lead as we wrap up the quarter. Their lead is where it is because they've gotten good shots. A lot of good shots. Back to the action in just a minute. And if you're just joining us, we've played through one quarter in this one. And a closer look here at the scoring breakdown for Los Angeles.
And guys, they've done a great job beating their bigs inside. They are just punishing the opposition in the paint.
I would like to highlight, too, guys, the excellent passing they've done early on. I mean, they've done a really good job putting the ball into the hands of guys ready to shoot it.
Payton kicks to Lewis. Lewis on the way. Teardrop shot, and it's good on the way in. Lewis has got 8.
How about that wonderful floater he has? Showing off an exquisite touch.
Here's Fisher. Nothing yet on the scoreboard for him. The shot's good from Shaq.
it's just hard guarding O'Neal in general, but when he's working in the pick and roll, it's almost impossible.
George against Lewis. The feed to Payton. Kicks it out to Evans. Five to shoot. Passes to Barrett. Shoots the three. Bangs home the trifecta. He's got five.
And how about the stroke there from Barry? Has such an effortless release on his three ball.
O'Neal is screen on Payton. Outside, Kobe launches it. And they get it back. Pass to Fisher. Another shot from deep. George. Rebound, Payton. Basket counts. O'Neal's got 4 points this quarter.
O'Neal throwing himself around and coming away with the bucket. He is an absolute wrecking ball and a gigantic one on the glass.
Now here's Payton. There's the pass to Lewis. Over George. And that one is off. So the Lakers will take it the other way. Fisher against Payton. Fisher, the pass to O'Neal. And Shaq with the slam.
We have gotten used to this kind of dominance from Shaq. He just knows how to take over games.
On the wing, Payton. He's covered by Fisher. Evans setting the pick for Payton. Shot from 12. Lewis with the three. And Shaquille O'Neal pulls it down. O'Neal's got double-digit rebounds now in the game. Second quarter of play with almost 3 minutes gone. Buries it from three-point range. Bryant's got the lead up to 11 now for Los Angeles.
Nice set there, making it easy for Bryant. He had that lined up all the way.
Payton against Fisher. On the wing, Payton. And he uses the glass on the layup. Payton's got 6 points. And Greg, of course, the big story again this year, Michael Jordan coming back into the league.
And he showed in his first year back, he still has it. You wonder if this might be the last run, though. Still, always a treat to watch the GOAT play.
Now, here's Payton, following the miss by Kobe Bryant. Payton passes to Barrett. No good on the three. And so George will bring it up for the Los Angeles Lakers. Pass to O'Neal. Jacks up a three. Fisher can't hit. Six trail by nine.
They need a bucket in a big way here to regain some confidence.
Lewis against Kobe. Pass to Payton. Here's Barry. Some nice ball movement here by Seattle. 16 feet away. The shot by Payton, no good. Lakers leading by nine. Outside, Kobe. Outside for George. Pass to Fisher. The dish to O'Neal. Nobody near George. Hits the three-point bomb. George has got his first 3 points of the game.
And George has become someone you can depend on, especially when it comes to shooting the ball from there.
Payton outside. Stolen by George. Dishes it to Bryant. Over Payton. And it's Seattle with the rebound. Over to the left wing. Barry, the pass to Lewis. And here is Payton. Four on the shot clock. It's hauled in by Los Angeles. O'Neal's got the glass covered here tonight. 11 boards for him. Fisher, the pass to Bryant. George looking around. Kicks to Bryant. Going inside and finish off by Bryant.
And how fun is it watching Kobe take flight? His throwdowns are downright ridiculous.
Sonics trail by 14. And the first time out of the game called for Seattle.
Trying to find some answers offensively.
Yeah, and you know, that's going to be the focus of this timeout. They need to come up with a spark to get the offense going.
The pass to Forte. Now here's Anderson. Pass to Mason. A three ball. Shaw with the rebound. Los Angeles leading by 14. Outside Fox. Passes it to Ori. He kicks to Rush. Fox against Anderson. Out of bounds. Seattle will take possession. Here's Anderson. Pass to Mason. Now here's Anderson. They need this one. And he lays it up and in. Anderson's got his second bucket of the night.
And they keep hammering away at him inside, forcing the ball into the paint.
Ori passes to Rush. Here is Ori. Here is Shaw. Poked loose. And that one goes out of bounds. Last touch by Anderson. Here's Fox. Evans with the rebound. Evans has got his sixth rebound on the night. Guys are looking for a spark here.
Yeah, a cold stretch offensively for sure.
Now Anderson, the pass to Mason. Pocket six. Good work defensively by Fox. Lakers leading by 12. Pass to Ori. Here is Shaw. Passes it to Rush. Here's the screen. The Lakers rebound. And out of bounds as the Lakers gain possession. Los Angeles. They've gone 6 of 13 so far from the field here in the second quarter. Ori, Ori. 106 left in the first half. Here's Shaw. He can't get it to go. Seattle goes the other way with it. Pass to Mason. Pass to Anderson. Got it. And he's now 3 for 5 from the field.
And that's an example of playing big, adapting to the situation.
And sometimes that's the best policy when you're going up against a big guy. Take it to the 10. Right at him. Get to the rack.
Fox from outside. It's hauled in by the Sonics. Evans has got 8 rebounds in this game. The pass to Anderson. Shot clock at 6. He dishes it to Evans. Second shot opportunity. A rebound by the Lakers. And so it's the Los Angeles Lakers with a 10-point lead. Some breathing room heading into the break. Their defense has been terrific in this game. Don't go anywhere. We'll be right back. And we've got third quarter of basketball for you. Two quarters in the books. You look at Kobe Bryant in this game.
Running wild on him through that first half. Absolute dynamite on offense.
And you know what? I'll be interested to see just how much he's got left in the tank. That first half had to take a lot out of him.
And we hope you've enjoyed the broadcast so far. We're halfway through the game. And here's Peyton. He'll bring it up for Seattle. It's a 10-point game. Evans, right side. Some nice ball movement here by Seattle. Radmanovich kicks to Peyton. Lewis, a screen on Fisher. The shot by Peyton, no good. Lakers leading by 10. Pass to O'Neal. Evans on the double team. Plenty of space. And good as it just snugs right down through the net.
And I love whenever Ori rises up from there. His jump shot is so pure, the D has to respect it.
Now here's Lewis. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot two at the free throw line.
Second personal foul.
That's on Shaq.
Yeah, good job to take it right at the D.
Yeah, really left him no choice there. He had the foul and keep him from converting the easy bucket.
The first one falls.
Well, Rashard Lewis, a true shooter. He knows his game so well and really focuses on finding buckets for his team.
He's perfect from the line this time.
It's been a really good day for him at the line. Some other bigs have well-documented problems on their free throws. He's not one of them.
Check the screen on Peyton. Here's Fisher. The shot, no good. Seattle goes the other way with it. Lewis down low. Guarded by Fox. The basket counts, and one will go to the line with a chance to make it a three-point play.
Rick Fox.
And this is his second trip to the line tonight.
And I like what he did at the line a season ago. How about 81%?
Yeah, you know, that was one spot where they didn't have to worry about him at all. I mean, at the free throw line, he was automatic.
Fox against Lewis. Down low. Here's Bryant. Good, and a nice assist from Fox. 17 points for Kobe Bryant.
Such body control from Bryant. Able to take some hits there on the way up.
Passes it to Barry. Fires from deep. The shot will not fall. Evans dishes to Peyton. The pass to Barry. Here's Radmanovich. Pass to Barry. Feeds it to Peyton. Goes back up. And he hits it just before the shot clock expires. Peyton's got 8 points.
Peyton gets free inside, doing a nice job. An athletic guard who has excellent creativity knows how to score in close to the hoop.
Now here's Bryant. He's got 17.
Yeah. Reggie Evans. First personal foul. First team foul.
Los Angeles shooting their third and fourth free throw attempts of the game.
Two shots.
That free throw missing.
Wow. Well, what, did he have something in his eye on that shot?
Maybe. And he's good on the second. Just under 2.5 minutes into the third quarter now. Time called here. The Sonics decide to talk it over.
and they just can't seem to get going offensively.
And I think this timeout, guys, is where you draw up some plays that are guaranteed to create some high percentage shots.
Payton against Fisher. Payton passes to Lewis. Lewis sets the pick for Evans. Back to Lewis. Shoots over Fox. And that one goes long.
That's one he knows he should have drained.
Here's Kobe. Evans with the rebound. Next trail by nine. Pass to Payton. Third quarter here, and 3 minutes have come off the clock. Six to shoot. Seattle needs to get off a shot. Lewis gets the bucket. Lewis has got 14.
And so far, Lewis has been really aggressive with the shot, and it's creating results.
There's a screen. Now here's Kobe. Defense right on him. To the inside. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws.
Hey, we know Shaq can bully you, but he doesn't have to. He's got the craftiness and the finesse to get it done in other ways, too.
Los Angeles shooting their fifth and sixth free throws of the game. And that one misses. George is checked in for Los Angeles. Cargo comes in for Fisher. He hits the second from the line.
Hey, because he's such a commanding force, sometimes sending Shaq to the line is your best option.
Here's Barron, defended by Bryant. Heaton inside. Over Cargo. Shot is good, and the Los Angeles leads cut down to six, and the bucket from Payton.
Important points there. Got him on a nice play, getting the ball inside and right to the bucket.
George passes to O'Neal. He just cannot miss. Eight up, eight in. Flawless.
And he can take over in a nanosecond. I mean, once he catches fire, it's difficult to squelch him.
Here's Barron. He has five. Payton looking around. It falls for his fifth field goal tonight. Now shooting five for eight.
And that's what the pump fake's there for. Get your man off his feet and drive right around it.
And another great look at the 2K drive.
This team needed a spark, and boy, did they get one with that incredible attack at the rim.
Here's Ori. Nice ball movement here by the Lakers. Nine for nine, looking deadly accurate. Like, guys, he cannot miss.
That is super efficient, getting in deep and then taking advantage.
Outside, Payton. Over Pargo. O'Neal with the rebound. O'Neal's got rebound number 12 now. Tenacity on the glass. Passes it to Park. Pulls it from 20. The shot's good on the assist by George. George has got his third assist on the night.
Wow, what a pass there. He made that a very easy basket with that setup.
Now here's Lewis. 14 points for him. Kicks to Radmanovic. The pass to Payton. Right wing. Radmanovic has a two-pointer. Rebound the Lakers. Bryant's got rebound number five here tonight. And here's Shaq. 19 points in the game. Pass to George. Let's it go with a three. Connects from three-point range.
3 points.
George has got his second basket of the night.
That's the kind of D that you're not going to find success with, guys. They've got to get a hand in the face.
Evans outside. Back to Lewis.
What's the screen?
They need this. Basket made. That gives him 7 field goals and 13 tries.
Just taking advantage of his body. Lewis absorbing the blow before finishing that one.
To the middle. It's stolen. Down low. Heaton inside. Goes up again. And he gets the whistle. 2 free throws coming up.
Peyton doesn't mind a little contact now. Seems to embrace it when he's going in for his shot.
And a chance for just a second to check out the scoring breakdown for the Lakers.
And they're playing beautiful basketball right now, racking up the assists by playing so unselfishly, just finding the open man.
They've also found a lot of shots at the arc in this one and allowing their good shooters to tee it up.
Mason, he checked in for the Sonics. And both free throws good for Peyton.
Known as both a lockdown defender and legendary trash talker, Peyton plays with an edge that is infectious and annoying.
Here is Ori.
2 minutes remaining in the third. 2 minutes.
Here is Shaw. Fades and shoots. Offensive rebound. Madsen. And he goes in for the dunk.
And when he's on the floor, offensive rebounding is always going to be a strength for them.
Greg, he keeps so many possessions alive, doesn't he?
And, you know, those second-chance opportunities can be game-changing. He represents so much value to this team because of what he does.
Here's Peyton after the basket by the Lakers. Off the mark with the outside fadeaway.
I think in that situation, that was a nice try to create some space for himself with the fadeaway.
Pass to Rush. Here is Shaw. The 17-footer. Again, Los Angeles.
Wow, he was just wide open there. That's way too easy.
And it's Mason with the ball for the Supersonics. Trailing by 13. Four seconds left in the third quarter. Peyton outside. 6 on the shot clock. It's hauled in by Los Angeles.
You can't look at the result of that shot. They'll take that whenever they get it.
Well, you know, I hear you. That's a good look, but when you're that wide open, I think you got to knock it down.
Ori against Mason. The 3 from George. And another 3 for the Lakers.
Offensively, defensively, they are in total control.
And don't leave out the coaching staff here now. I mean, their game plan has been perfect.
The basket falls, and that's going to be a blocking call.
Yeah, you know, Gary Payton is simply a do-it-all guard, folks. I mean, his stat sheet reflecting that tonight.
And Seattle making a change here. Anderson's checked in. Fox, he's checked in for the Lakers. This is his third trip to the free throw line in the game.
Team foul.
There's 25 seconds left here in the third quarter. Here's Rush, defended by Peyton. Now Rush. On the wing, George. Passes to Shaw. Rush outside. That shot, no good. And so it's Los Angeles, looking at a 13-point lead heading into the next quarter. They've had such great ball movement and shot selection, and it's led to a terrific field goal percentage. We'll get right back to the action when we return. As we head into the fourth, we'll see if there's a comeback in the works or if it's more of the same from the first three quarters. Outside, Fox. He kicks it to Bryant. From the arc. And it's Seattle with the rebound. Bogdanovic has got his fourth rebound in this one. Forte, the pass to Anderson. He feeds it to Lewis, shoots over Fox. That shot, no good. And it's the Lakers the other way. And the bucket is good. Three-point play chance here for him. It's going to be on Kobe Bryant.
Second personal foul. First team foul.
Shooting for Seattle, Reggie Evans. One shot.
That one misses for Evans. Los Angeles leading by 11. Fisher with the ball. From 18 feet away. And misses it off the right side of the rim. 1 minute now into this fourth quarter. Anderson inside. Guarded by Fox. And Anderson kicks to Lewis. Over Fisher. Lewis misses. Los Angeles has gotten the three-point bug tonight. They've taken 15 shots outside the arc. 6 of 15. Fisher, the pass to Kobe. To the paint. Swiped it away. Forte defended by Bryant. Here's Forte. And a miss there with a chance to cut the lead to single digits. Left side, Kobe. Inside. Here's Shaq. Evans with the rebound. Evans is trailed by 11. They've been looking out of sync offensively.
Yeah, their offense has ground to a standstill.
Back to Anderson. Over Fisher. And it's Anderson that time on the assist by Lewis. Lewis has got three assists tonight.
I like the way they're working the ball inside because when you do that, you get higher percentage shots and typically good things happen.
Los Angeles calls timeout. Billy's checked in for Seattle. Peyton comes in for Anderson. Let's check in with our reporter, David Aldridge.
Well, during that last break, I listened in on Phil Jackson's huddle. His demeanor was not one of a coach whose team was well ahead. He said, this is the time to turn up the heat, make one final push, and try to close out strong. We'll see if they were listening, guys.
Thanks, David. Fox passes to Orr. And good, and it takes a nice bounce off the right iron and down. And the Lakers lead by 11. To the inside. Here's Peyton. And another field goal in his total. Make it 7 for 14, shooting 50%.
And that's what he does. I mean, he is a bucket getter.
Fisher, the pass to Fox. Kicks it to Bryant. Pulls up on the elbow. And it's Seattle with the rebound. Evans has got 15 rebounds here tonight. Lewis outside. Evans feeling it out a bit. Lewis with it. He's picked up by O'Neal. Offensive rebound, Sonics. Bogdanovic. And that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul. It's on Shaq.
No question, he got bumped on that shot.
Yeah, the officials didn't need to talk that one over. It was obvious.
Vladimir Bogdanovic. Two shots.
And the first one at the line is good. That's also good. So he hits both free throws. A bit under 3.5 minutes have passed here in the fourth. And here's Fisher. Right side, Kobe. From 16 feet away, he cans it. Bryant's got 20 points.
Boy, we know the mid-range game is a big part of Kobe's arsenal. So smart and crafty at finding those openings to capitalize from there.
Now, here's Lewis, and there's the pass to Radmanovic. Payton with it. He's covered by Fisher. The fader. The rebound by Kobe Bryant. Los Angeles leading by 9. Fires from 18. Here's Shaq out to the right wing. Now Fisher. Pass to Ori. There's the feed to Bryant. Over Barry. Off the left rim and up. And so Payton will bring it up for the Seattle Supersonics. Here in the fourth, they've allowed just 4 points. Let's it go from 11, and that one drops.
Something Payton does so well. He's a phenomenal distributor and pace setter for this offense.
Outside Bryant. Over Barry. And count it from 19 feet away. Bryant's got 4 points now in the quarter.
An elite score, demonstrating once again how fast he can fill it up.
Pass to Barry. Here's Radmanovic. Oh, he's going up for the alley-oop here. An emphatic alley-oop jam.
And hard to decide which is better, the pass, the catch, or the slam.
Well, there's no wrong answer. Sensational alley-oop.
Tell you what, you wouldn't know they're the team trailing when they're able to pull off plays like that.
So it's the Lakers now after the basket by Seattle. Who is outside? Passes it to Barry. Back to Lewis. Now the pass to Radmanovic. Here's Barry.
Over Ori.
Barry misses. Outside, Kobe. Poked away. Now here's Payton. Down low. Payton against Fisher. And the dunk by O'Neal.
Fisher doing his job, which is basically as the point guard to find open teammates.
Next trail by 9. Outside, Payton. To the paint. Outside for Lewis. Launches a 3. A rebound by Kobe Bryant.
You know, to cut deficits, you've got to be making smart basketball plays out there. Taking care of the ball. It's not done by hoisting up bonehead threes like that one.
Seattle running out of time. Giving up just 8 points in the fourth quarter. They set the screen. Inside. Down to 5 on the shot clock. They get the rebound. Evans. And terrific work on the offensive glass, and he picks up 2.
You've got to be aware of him at all times. He's a bully on the backboards.
Los Angeles leading by 7. Bryant looking over the floor. There's 1:38 left in the game. He can't get that one. Here's Barry. Pass to Payton. Over Fisher. The offensive rebound. And it's Evans missing. Los Angeles has gotten off to an 0-for-2 start from downtown here in the fourth quarter. And here we go. Fast break. Payton's got it. And he makes that one. Payton's got 15 points in just the second half.
And there's cool. And then there's ice cold. Payton playing with ice in his veins right now.
Bryant. And the layup's good off the glass. And the Lakers lead by 7.
Casting in on the interior, making it look all too easy.
Timeout called here. The Supersonics decide to talk it over. They're trailing by 7. There's 53 seconds left to play in the final quarter. George is checked in for Fox.
Devin George.
Payton against Fisher. There's 45 seconds left here in the fourth quarter. It's in! Oh, and that cuts the lead to just five.
Boy, that's a big-time shot from Payton, too. Willing to step up when he knows his team needs him to.
Timeout called the Lakers. They're leading by five. There's 42 seconds left in the fourth quarter. And he commits the intentional foul.
Reggie Evans. Second personal foul. First team foul. Timeout call for the Lakers.
There's 39 seconds left to play here in the fourth. Fisher dishes to Kobe. And now they decide to foul intentionally.
Rashawn Lewis. Second personal foul. Second team foul. At the line for the Lakers. Ronald Corbin. Taking two shots.
Good break. Two shots.
First free throw is good, and that increases their lead to six.
Hey, by no means is Ori a go-to guy, but Robert has a knack for stepping up and delivering big buckets in big moments. You know, important for him to come through at the line there because they want to expand that lead.
Time called here. The Sonics decide to talk it over. They're behind by seven. We've got 33 seconds left in the fourth quarter. We've got 33 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Here's Barron. Unloads. And it falls over the rim and in. Los Angeles calls timeout.
Timeout.
They're up by five. We've got 22 seconds left in the fourth. Here's Kobe, and so they choose to intentionally foul.
First personal foul, third team foul. Shooting for Los Angeles, Kobe Bryant at the line for two.
And he misses the first one. Boy, he wanted that one to fall. That's off as well, so he misses both. Timeout called here. The Supersonics decide to talk it over. They're down by five. There's 21 seconds left in the fourth quarter of this one. What do you think, guys?
Yeah, trying to get back in this thing, they need a score.
Yeah, and they need a hiccup fast. I mean, they'll be drawing up a quick hitter in the huddle here, no doubt.
And it's Evans with the ball. He'll bring it up for the Supersonics. It's a five-point game. Here's Radmanovic, and it's sent back by O'Neal.
Sending a statement with that rejection. O'Neal reminding everybody what a forceful defender he can be.
Here's Barron. Fires for three. Nails the tray. Seconds left in the fourth quarter. They foul intentionally. That's what they have to do at this point.
Yeah, you have to do that, though. You can't just let them dribble the game.
Exactly. You got to stop the clock any way possible and hope the alligator arm a few of those free throws.
Good on the first, and that makes it a three-point lead.
The leadership and guts Fisher plays with is what has earned him so much respect. This guy is a gamer.
So he goes two for two at the line. And it's a four-point ball game.
Those free throws are the nail in the coffin, guys.
Radmanovic, the pass to Barron. There's the three. No good. And so it's the Lakers who come out on top here. A truly gutsy performance away from home.
You know, it really was. And Kevin, when this one was hanging in the balance late, they showed just what a tough-minded group they can be.
And that about does it for the first game of the new NBA season. For Greg Anthony, Clark Kellogg, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan. Thanks for watching this presentation of the NBA on 2K Sports. We'll see you next time. Have a great evening.